Hey, I'm here working on redoing this drum, adding a new center band out of yellow birch, and I decided to make it a contoured center band. So you can see that curve there, that contour. And then what that means is when I go to mount hardware, such as the throw-off, and if the throw-off will go in the middle of the drum, it can't sit on this ridge here, right? Because it just won't work really. So what I try to do is in this case, I sort of notch out a 1-inch area because this particular throw by trick is 1 inch wide and it happens to be exactly the same height as this center band as well. And as you can see then, it sits right in there. I have a little more filing left to do. You can see there's a small little ridge right there. But the idea is that it's going to fit in there flush. And I may even add a gasket yet. So, anyway, the long story short is that this will be completely flush to the drum as it would with any other flat or more standard design drum. So, anyway, for all you drum nerds, I thought you'd like that. Later on.